Hey guys, 98 Sports Talk here. Don't forget to sub and hit that, turn on the notifications by hitting that bell. That way you don't miss anything, especially news like this today. Apparently, Jake Fromm has broken his hand. That's the bad news. The good news in this situation is this is supposedly his non-throwing hand. You guys will recall about a month ago, he couldn't cast his fishing line. Got that thing stuck in his leg, so that was pretty minor deal. He tweeted out pictures of that. So I don't know if we're going to get pictures of a broken hand or whatnot, but who knows? The details are kind of sketchy. I read online where there was a tow rope involved. One of his friends was getting pulled in a direction or something. He put his hand up to block the rope and somehow broke his hand. I don't know what happened. All I know is it's July 4th and don't want to speculate, but I'm guessing there was probably some alcohol involved. I mean, just a guess on my part. Who knows? Anyways, I'm hoping, as a Georgia fan myself, I'm hoping Fromm just stays away from the lake for the next couple months. Don't need any more accidents. Don't need any more broken hands out of that. Hopefully, Justin Fields is going to be ready to go. I don't think Fromm is injury prone or anything like that. This is just two weird accidents. So who knows? But either way, luckily we've got Justin Fields waiting in the wings, and hopefully he's preparing and going to be ready to go for day one. So that's the news today for 4th of July Georgia fans. Fromm with a broken hand, but again, it's on his non-throwing hand. He's expected to be back in about a month and expected to participate in 7-on-7 drills. So not a huge deal, but you never want to hear that a quarterback breaks his hand. But anyways, that's all I got for you guys. Hope you're having a good 4th. Hit that sub button, please, and turn on your notifications again. It really helps, and I appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in the next video.